That's always my problem.
And how did you solve it?
By sewing it tight, and then it wouldn't slip off or anything. So it would stay on the string.
And you could ask questions if it's still inside.
Well,